Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Have you ever encountered this situation when using an iPad? The screen displays a partially enlarged part. Do you not know how to get rid of the zoomed-in screen? If you don't know how to fix it, check this video to solve it. Now, let's see the first one. Way 1. Turn off zoom mode. To do this, follow the steps below. Navigate through your iPad using 3 fingers and head to the settings. If you are on iOS 16 or later versions, head to Settings, Accessibility. Zoom. Then turn it off, or you can quickly exit or enter the zoom mode by touching the screen with 3 fingers. Way 2. Force restart iPad. A force restart of your iPad is also helpful in some cases. Press and quickly release the volume up button, press and quickly release the volume down button, then press and hold the top button. Keep holding until you see the Apple logo on the screen. Way 3. Use UltFone iOS System Repair. In this way, I will show you a tool called UltFone iOS System Repair. Follow me to try it. Just connect your iPad and open UltFone iOS System Repair on your computer. Now we click Start button. Then click Standard Repair to proceed. This option will save your data. Then hit Download to download iOS firmware. Now you can click the Start Standard Repair and wait for it to repair your iPad. Well done, let's have a look. We come to the normal screen. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.